What's up, viewers and subscribers? Welcome back to Reality TV Chats. So today we have a video clip here with Mark Stewart, and he's talking a lot of stuff, and whatever he's saying, I'm not tell you guys, me agree with him. We also have the next prophet, Devine, and she's gonna tell you exactly what happened that day the cult pastor died. So before you get right into the video, guys, please remember to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Let's get right into the video.
The drunk man, the car starts spin round. And suddenly the white van man lick up. That. So me now want the liar woman talk about she want sue government. Sue government about for what? You better think about what you're going to do, what you're going to do. Madman. Me just have to pray for the police there. Man, police officers, if you're not on the line, you see? The Almighty God, if you tell all of you, no devil from the pit of hell can do no nothing. No demon we left back can touch you, no can do no nothing. Read on the Psalms a morning time before no go to work. Psalms 91. Psalms 35. He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High, plead my cause, O God, with them that strive with I. Fight against them and read on the Psalms and go upon the work. Not the pick can fight to no, so I let them talk about them want more police blood. Come for no? Come for. I went blow this phone, you see. Come for it, but you know more police blood. You don't know get no more police blood. May I go pray for the two police we crush now. Almighty God and Father, I come before you right now. I present those officers that is into the hospital now we crush. Mighty God, I've done the Lamas in the yoga at this time to give them speedy recovery, because there is none like you, none before, and there'll be none after you, my Father. I know that you are the God who live, rules, and reign. You are the God yesterday, today, and forever. And not dumping not devil from the pit of hell can't kill those police officers, because we know, God, you give it life and you take life. And you know the reason why you spare their life. They might be into critical condition, but you know the reason why you spare them life. Cover them, I decree and I declare, and I ask of you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son. Hallelujah. Amen, and in the name of Yahweh. Because you know I pray to Yahweh. Glory be to God, glory to words, and glory to Son, and glory to power. Trample the dragon and the beast. Go down, Lucifer, who you man? Come a Jamaica one nasty top. Let go the carcass, make the people see it now. Mr. Minister of Security. Let the family see the body. And let the lawyer see the body, and let the people of Jamaica see the body. I go warn him family them now. I hear them a chat up for them mouth. I go warn Kevin Smith generation now. No can send it to them too. Divine upon the battlefield. Right there, so. More fire. Battlefield crowded. Oh dear. Hallelujah. All right, the people, them, I said, them a family of Kevin. Nobody get no liar for push nothing for sue no government, because your family was a murderer. Your generation was a murderer, and the estate we have now, anchor for we are going to sell it and give back the Jamaican people them money we extort from them. Alright, I want the Prime Minister. Share this to the Prime Minister. Share this to the Prime Minister. We're going to sell him estate. And give back all of the people them money we make start from them. So I don't want to draw down no lie about his estate that him have. So and so. That going to sell. And pay back every solitary person we make start and rob and take them insurance money. And when him done, he kill them. Rubbish. So, Prime Minister, write that down in your book too, sir.
Can you tell me where Mark Stewart, Oliver is located in Linton? And she said, Gillett Street. Mm-hmm. And I said, I'm already standing right next to court, and I already said she's selling it.
Mm. You see, and I'm happy that somebody is able to call and say, today you have that experience, because I'm going to tell Jamaica, I'm going to tell Linstead, I'm going to tell St. Catherine one more time that the people who sell olive oil beside courts are right in that little place there. For years now, we have stopped doing business with them. We have stopped associating with them literally because of this very thing, the lie, the deception, I don't know what to call it, a possible.
My God.
I don't know what to call it. But these people continue. People go, they ask, they drop off envelope, they ask if the things are mine, and the people sell them and say, yes, it's Mark Stewart Hone. And it's very unfortunate that people who say they are Christian, who say they are pastor, amen, praise God, and they're preaching, and they're lie, deceptive. And this is what is happening in Jamaica, and that's why we're in the mess that we're in, because people in the faith who say they are supposed to be Christian, but they're not saved, and they're not honest. And this is so wrong, because it's been happening over and over every week, every month, and we keep telling people we have part company with these people because of this very same deception. These people have our stuff, they sell their thing, they put it around their stuff, and they keep
have similar stuff like yours.
Yeah, definitely, but they're not ours. And we want Jamaica to know, we want people in St. Catherine to know that anybody that goes beside courts at the little place and buy things in my name, you're wrong, you get the wrong thing. And if anything wrong, we don't know, I mean, keep telling.
Even last year, I went on about good amount of stuff from her because my father had kidney failure.
Mm-hmm.
And I bought some stuff from her also.
Wow. Yeah, you need to go and tell them they're a bunch of liars. They need to do.
My God.
that they're lying. People need to just go there and tell them the truth.
We don't want to be dishonest.
No, we don't want to do that. You know, we're not there. We don't associate. These people do exactly what I do. And because people see it and they know the things that I distribute, then they will go there. They'll stop there. They're right at the roadside. So people see it. They go. Everybody goes out. Is this for Mark Stewart? Yes. They buy it because they believe it's for me. But these people, that's what they're doing. And when we blow the whistle, people say we're wicked and bad. But that is the truth. And we're happy that people, even today you go there, is the same thing that is happening. And it needs to stop. It needs to stop.
Yes, before, my friend is going to get olive oil from my mom because she have a lump in her breast.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir.
Oh, boy, I tell you, you got to tell them.
They
bring it back and get back their money to the wrong place. All right, bless you. Thank you.
Yes, I went to Gillett Street and I got the
You got your stuff. Awesome. All right, bless you. Thank you.
I'm for my mommy as well.
Yeah, boy, I tell you. All right, bless your very soul. All right?
Okay.
All right, bless
it
you.
It is sad, though, you know.
Yeah, it is.
It is sad. It is sad what is happening and
yeah.
The level of dishonesty.
It's honesty and deception.
If it is not yours, just say, hello, it's not mine.
It's not mine, but we're doing our own thing.
That's it.
Why would you continue to use somebody's name like me, who you don't even deal with, you don't even associate with? Mm. And it's all because of this same foolishness, you know?
Yeah.
We're not running Chinese shop. We're not running competition.
Yeah.
Why do you have to use my name to sell your thing?
That's it. Because everybody can do their own.
Everybody can do their thing, but don't use somebody else's name. If somebody come and say this for Mark Stewart, no, it's not, but we do the same thing and we do whatever. What, it's not going to sell if you don't use my name. Huh? Huh?
It's sad. It's sad.
The people, listen, I'm going to say it very clearly right now. We over the last 3 years, 4 years, it's been a long time.
Yeah, I've been saying it.
We have not associated with Surety and Pastor Annette and the crew over there. And those people selling beside courts, all of them, we have not been, those things are not mine. If you go to Linstead and you go there and buy it on your own. We are at 5 Gillett Street, Linstead, St. Catherine, and that's where you get the breakthrough items, and definitely those who go there.